We have a brilliant view of the past. So if you extrapolate the past to the future, we should get a pretty accurate indication of where we're going. So if you build in variables like inflation rate, Brexit, whatever else is happening in the global economy, we should be able to forecast more accurately using very detailed costing data that we have currently. We understand very granular costing and profitability of every shipment. And because it's at the level of the shipment, we can aggregate it up to trade lanes, countries, products, customers. And then we can start to take action on pricing, revenue management, capacity management, and so on. So we can be very surgical about how we approach pricing, costing, and profitability. If we have a problem with profit, if we have a problem with cost, we can really be very specific about how we fix it. We can say to a customer, your price will go up by 5% generally, or we make a change to what we carry for you. Now we can be very specific. If it's one particular trade lane, one particular location, we can be very, very specific about how we tackle an issue. If, for example, we have an issue with a customer with failed delivery, so if we keep trying to deliver a shipment, our customer is not home, it's bad for us and it's bad for the original shipper because they're getting lower customer satisfaction if a shipment's not delivered. So in many cases, we've actually shared information with our customer. We have an issue delivering shipments, we have an issue with bad address, and they get an insight into their own logistics data and they can make their own improvements. The original Teradata consultants who helped us build the system. So actually one or two of them are still working on insights. So if we ever have an issue, if we have a change request, if we want to make improvements, we always try to get the same people back because we had such a strong relationship. And they, over the years, they understand almost as much of the business as we do. And actually sometimes they're giving us insights to our own business or what we can do in terms of costing and operational systems.